Wow.
Wow, oh my God. Hi.
My name's Laura. I've not found the perfect dress because I've not looked for it yet.
Oh, I'm never going to be able to choose, ever.
I do feel a bit like a fish out of water. I'd never go dress shopping for anything at all.
When was the last time you went shopping?
Years, I think.
I'll either get something when I'm at the supermarket at the weekend or if I'm in bed and I'm just online. I am beginning to panic a bit.
Hello.
Hello.
Who's our gorgeous, hello, bright Laura? Hi, how are you? Oh, you are so pretty.
Give over, stop it.
Give over.
Give over.
Tell me about the fiancé.
Michael, we've been together 15 years.
My relationship with Laura is very loving. Very, very...
Family-orientated, aren't we?
Very much so, yes.
We've wanted to get married for ages, but everything's always come up, kids, moving house, things like that. So, time is right now. It's our time.
Our time, yeah.
Yeah.
Talk to me about budgets, what we've got to play around with today.
We're looking at about 1,500 budget, aren't we?
Yeah.
And have you got an idea of what you want already?
I'd like something a bit fitted.
Yeah.
Rather than big. My mum would like a nice back, she said.
Nice low back. Oh. Gorgeous.
Yeah.
Why don't you three go and take a load off, have a cup of tea, and why don't you go up to the fitting room, get unchanged, put your gown on, and we'll be up with the dress in a moment.
If I had Laurie's figure, I would definitely show it. I would show everybody. I think my mum would like me to have something a bit revealing, whereas I think Gemma would probably be a bit more reserved. So, yes, they'll be different that way.
I don't mind lace all over.
Yeah.
And let's go fishtail, but it's got to be backless. Here we go. Oh, hold on, we've got a dress off. Right, pull yours out. Let's have a little look.
So love. Very, very similar, actually.
Really similar, but completely different lace story. This is way more delicate. The low plunge, super sexy, got the side cutouts.
Yeah, the back is really low
I
as
well. I can't bear it because it's your one that we're choosing. OK, I'm going in.
Good luck.
Hi, gorgeous.
Hi.
So then, I have your first dress.
Yes.
So we've got the lace. It's fitted. And then, to keep Mum happy, we've got the backless.
The back. I didn't think I would like a bit of layers at the bottom, bit of bling, but it was absolutely stunning and I loved the back as well.
This is the first gown you've ever tried on?
Yes.
Ever? I can't believe you've left it so late.
I know.
So is this like a recurring feature in your life then, Laura? You're always the last one at the party but the last one out?
Yeah, and I don't do shopping.
What?
I literally get my clothes from the supermarket when I'm shopping for the beef at the weekend.
Right, OK.
I can't remember the last time I went shopping for a frock, no.
Do you know, there's nothing wrong with convenient shopping at all in the slightest, but when it comes to your wedding dress, you're going to have to put a little bit more effort than going past the pineapples and then picking up a frock. One. And two. Three.
Wow, it is nice, isn't it?
Isn't it gorgeous?
Oh my God, I love it! I can't believe it's me in the mirror. It's very overwhelming.
Good boy, you've got me going already. My mum will love this.
I think Laura's biggest fear is if she likes a dress and nobody else does.
That's why she's asked us to be part of her bridal party and to help with that decision. Because we do know her, don't we?
I'm worried that I love it so much, but let's see if they like it.
What I'm frightened of is actually really not liking it and she liking it.
She likes it. I've never seen Laura in a fancy frock or anything. And to see my daughter dressed in a wedding dress is going to be just mind-blowing.
Oh, I've come all emotional.
Oh.
I said I wasn't going to cry.
So, Laura, how do you feel?
I feel lovely in it.
If I said to you, right, this is the dress, would you be happy?
I would.
Oh, my God, on the first frock!
I know!
Let's see if your entourage feel the same way. So, Mum, what do you think?
I think it's beautiful. She looks fabulous. She looks like a model. I love it, Laura.
You look gorgeous.
I'm off again.
Give away.
Gemma, isn't it?
The back of the dress is absolutely stunning, but it's just not wowing me. I'm not keen on the lawness of it.
Really?
Yeah. The cut is too revealing at the front.
And Paige, what do you think?
I'm the same as Gemma. I like the bling and I like how it fits. I just don't like the cut
the
of
low
it.
Plunge.
Found it very sexy, though.
Yeah.
Too sexy?
Yeah.
Oh, girls, the dress can never be too sexy.
I think Laura is probably feeling really giddy because it is the first dress she's tried on.
I think you look incredible.
Thank you.
However, it is your first dress, so I think we should move on and let's maybe ramp the sexy down.
Mmm, I like sexy. So I think if you've got it, you've got to flaunt it.
Ready?
Yeah.
Right, let's go.
I'm hoping that it does cover up a bit more at the front.
Not the comments that I wanted, but I don't want to be settling for anything less than perfect.
I think the front didn't leave anything to the imagination. Gotta remember, we're not on a night out.
If you've got it, flaunt it.
This first dress that Laura has tried on has caused a bit of a stir, and I can't believe it's her mum that's loving the sexy plunge and her friends want something a little bit more conservative. So I'm going to stick with the lace and stick with the sparkles, but now make it less revealing. Right then, gorgeous. We have your next dress.
Okay.
And there's a reason why I've chosen this. It's because it's a lot more safe. It's still an absolutely incredible gown. Beautiful. You're going to look gorgeous in it. So what's your first thoughts?
I like it.
Sexy, I think. Yeah, still a bit of a plunge, but not as much as the first.
Very interesting that Mum said, if you've got it, flaunt it, Laura.
I know, well...
It's not often a Mum says that, you know.
I want her to feel and look beautiful on her day. So I want something fitted and sexy.
One, two... three.
I like this one. I was worrying that I wouldn't find a dress. Now I think I'm going to like every single dress that I try on.